Okay to everyone, assalamu alaikum and welcome back. So today we are going to be starting off with our activity called Q Focus, and it's for the chapter that we have been studying for religions and religious festivals. So let's get started. So the rules for preceding questions is ask as many questions as you can. Do not stop to discuss, judge or answer any question. Write down every question exactly as it comes in your mind. So you have to state it exactly like that. Change any statement into a question. If any statement comes into your mind, you can change it into a question as well. So things you will be needing: a notebook and a pencil. Okay, so I hope you have taken out your pens and pencils and you're ready with the statement. So the statement is, every religion has different festivals that they follow.